Hey guys, it's Irish Taylor here. This broadcast is solely just to show you guys how to play my tower defense. I'm gonna get all the way to wave 7 on the first air wave. I'm gonna kill the first air wave, and then that's what my tutorial is gonna show. And so first you're gonna build a cannon tower, and then you're just gonna upgrade it. You're gonna upgrade it as many times as you can. So now that it costs 12 gold, when we upgrade to 12 gold, we're going to build the Frost Tower. You guys can build your towers wherever you like. I just built them where you're able to hit them multiple times. When I was watching the guys who made Project Spark play my game, they were putting the tower like over here or like right here, so the tower can only hit once when you walk by right here. But if you put the tower right here, I can hit them multiple times. I can hit them right when they spawn. I can hit them right when they by right here, and then they come back around this way. Tower placement experience. So there is 11 levels, and the gold level is the highest level. So now that we've got a gold tower level, and at the bottom it says airwave and 3 waves to kind of remind you. I'm eventually going to make a hard mode that will put that away, so you won't be reminded about airwaves and stuff like that. Okay, so that's good enough. I'm going to put so far. I'm going to air for another. The tutorial, or my little strategy rather, for passing the airwave is you just have to get at least one air tower to level 10 to pass the airwave. Well, not necessarily pass the airwave, to kill all the birds. Getting the gold tower would be more preferable, because I mean, I think sometimes the bird gets by from the other team. You're guaranteed to kill all 15 birds. Alright, so right now it's level 9, and I'm third gold to upgrade it. The air tower is a little bit more compressed. Alright, and now I got one more level to go. Gold tower. Now I can upgrade the green tower all the way up. No worries about it. Alright, so this is the bird wave. And these guys, I didn't make those guys. I'm pretty sure that he was made by Ebrand. And see, all the birds are none of the birds are getting past with the gold air tower. It is possible to get a gold air tower before wave 7. I mean, you guys just watched me do it. So, my brother was saying this game is a little bit too unreal. but if you practice enough and know a perfect build, you can get past the waves with no problem. So that was the air wave. There's air waves every 7 waves. So yeah, that's the end of my little strategy, and then you guys can come up with the rest on your own, just from kind of going off what I've got going here. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy my tower defense. Right now there is 26 waves. I have 40 waves pre-programmed in the game. I just need to, I need characters. That's another thing I'm going to say before I end this, is if you guys want, I will use your characters that you guys make in my waves, but what I ask you guys do when you make your characters is, if you attach anything to the characters, make your attachments non-collidable, because if they're collidable, then the characters they spawn, and so you have to collidable flying away fly off the map, so I have to replace some of the characters. So if you guys send me a message or anything like that saying that you have characters that you would like me to use, before I use it, if you would make sure the attachments are uncollidable, that would be awesome, because so far all the characters that I've used, I had to go into every single attachment and make it uncollidable, and some of these things have like 30 attachments, so it's going into every single object, changing its settings to uncollidables. So this is the boss wave, actually. I can't kill him sometimes, so I got 2 of them. I put these towers in a bad spot. I should have put these towers in, because then I would have been able to, I could have killed those ice guys if I would have put those towers there. These guys also I didn't make. These guys were also made by, I'm pretty sure it was Ebren. Then there's also, there's Sam Crow, Ebren, and then someone else who made these characters. And so I'm looking for more characters to make, to add to my waves. So if you guys go ahead and make them and send me a message, I'll more than gladly use them in my waves. Alright, well that's the end of the feed, and that's how you play the tower defense. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you enjoy.